tell me who you are, who you're with, and what awards you won tonight.
My name is Natalie O'Shea. I'm with the Celtic Junction Arts Center and the Owen McKiernan Library. And we have just won the Best Festival and Center, which is deeply humbling. We come from the fringe Irish communities of America. So Minnesota isn't often thought of as a big Irish stronghold, but it had incredible Irish roots all the way from the beginnings of the history up through the folk revival of the 60s and 70s. We had the most incredible musicians come through and make it stick. We came into the most amazing strengths, the Center for Irish Music, the Irish Fair of Minnesota, Irish Music and Dance Association, O'Shea Irish Dance, are these long-lasting organizations that we made a home for. And the irony, of course, is we thought when we gave them brick and mortar, it was us making a home, but really, it's the combination of all of those things together that's made the home for us. I do believe that when people look for a happy place, you know, when their basic needs are met, the next thing they need is community. And the community gives back to you all the time.
So I unfortunately think it is that there's so many Irish centres and Irish festivals around the US that there's something like these awards that is giving them a platform, kind of putting them up there and telling people about them and then commending the work that they do.
Well, what it is, it's a microcosm and a macrocosm. You know, what the smaller organizations and what the people are doing in every situation is they're sticking together and they're creating a web of community, of heart, conversation. The organizations in our state are doing the same thing and they're creating a buzz, and what Irish Central is actually doing is making that happen globally. And it's really makes us feel like we belong to a much larger home. It's fantastic.
That's perfect.